Becoming the best version of yourself means that you are going to move away from where you are. So you must be willing to shred your own self. When you are raising your own bar, you are essentially creating a gap between you and people around you. But few actually do it. We are our own worst enemies when it comes to achieving success, chasing our dreams, and living a life that is filled with passion and purpose. Some of us are self-destructive without even realizing it. Today, I am going to share with you 5 tips that will prove to be the initial steps to bring out the best version of you. So, let's begin. Number 1. Stop the fear of failure. Does failing makes you worry about what people will think about you? People will think that you are stupid or you are not competent enough. Do even you yourself don't expect to succeed or thrive? If yes, then stop. It is important to realize that failure is just a natural part of life and it doesn't signal the end of the world. Even the most highly successful people have all failed at some point in their life. Failing is important to learn from the mistakes. Failure is simply the opportunity to begin again, but this time more intelligently. So keep this in mind and stop the fear of failure. Number 2. Be a lifelong learner. Commit yourself to lifelong learning. The most valuable asset you will ever have is your mind and what you put into it. It is said that a man is a product of his thoughts. What he puts into it, he becomes. So by dedicating yourself to learning, you can get ahead in every aspect of your life. All it takes is a commitment. Number 3. Choose the people surrounding you wisely. Do you know you are the average of 5 people you spend the most time with, and it has important consequences. So make sure to check your surroundings. Keep yourself into a positive environment and surround yourself with the people you admire or someone who can guide you through all your ups and downs. Number 4. Analyze yourself. Nobody can do this better than you. Be very genuine to yourself. Realize and accept your own flaws and work on it. If you are having trouble doing it on your own, or if you are seeking any advice, or if you are very keen to upgrade yourself more and more, then you can also reach out to people like your family, friends, or mentors, or anybody whom you admire or trust that this person can genuinely help me. Ask them to honestly advise you on things that they think you need to work upon. Take their advice, pen them down, and work on it. Trust me, this will really work for you. Number 5. Stop being a procrastinator. When we procrastinate things, we end up wasting a lot of time and delay our important tasks until it's too late. And when it is indeed too late, we panic and wish we got started earlier. Delaying, putting off things, slacking, hiding from work, facing the work only when it is unavoidable, and then repeating the loop all over again, it is a bad habit that eats us away and prevents us from achieving greater results in life. Don't let procrastination take over your life. So now, don't procrastinate. Let me know in the comment section below which tip you like the best and hit the subscribe button now. Also, don't forget to like and share the video. Hit the bell icon too so you get notified when I will be back soon with something new. See you soon, until next time, stay safe, take care.